And a fire destroyed a structure tonight at a mobile home park in southeast Bakersfield. Firefighters were called to Southchester Avenue near Plans Road just after 9 tonight. This video shows the flames hurling smoke several feet into the air as fire crews battle the blaze. Details are slim at this time as first responders have not released information about how the fire started or whether anyone was hurt. We'll continue to update this story as we learn more.